continue your report.
God damn it. You want me to get to the part where I cut the other guy's nose off? Is that it? You're mad because he's mad because the world is sad and a bad place, and a mean old fella came and cut his nose off. Well, guess what? You ring the bell, I'm gonna answer, and I'm gonna do the shit that I do. All right, I cut people's noses off. I'm a very specific tool to be used in a very specific way. All right, and another thing. You keep talking to me like the way you are. I'm gonna find out your name. I'm gonna come to your goddamn house tonight, and I'm gonna cut your fucking nose off. And you know what they're gonna say? You shouldn't have pissed them off. These people, your bosses, they've empowered me, and they've given me a fuckload of training and a lot of money. And by doing so, they're saying yes to me. They said a big fuck you to the rest of the world. Two subjects apprehended. One is a hand, a nose, and a jaw. Mission accomplished. We done here?
Yeah.